160 meters, turn left onto Highway 1. Take the next.